Yo, what's up, G-Fan? It's Gifty here, and welcome back to another episode, another review, another reaction. So, guys, I've been requested to react to the Bohemian Rhapsody, and I was requested to react to the Pentatonix, I believe that's what the band is called, that version of it, but I felt like I had to react to the Queen version before I got to that one, because, you know, Queen, you know, just is an absolute legendary band from England, and I just felt like we had to pay the proper tribute to this band first and to the song itself. So, let's go! All right. So we got Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody pulled up. I've heard this song throughout my life, obviously. Never seen the video though. I've never seen video. I've never seen forms of Freddie Mercury, singing it live. So this is gonna be a new experience for me here. But before we press that juicy play button, do me one favor. Holy! Smash that subscribe button. I would truly, truly appreciate that. And if someone on the video you're liking what you see, it would be very, very awesome if you smash that subscribe button too, would you? That'd be amazing. But without further ado, let's just get to what we came here for, my boys.
She's killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, and I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean.
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah,
we will. mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
I'm sorry to stop it here. You know, Freddie Mercury, he has such a like unique way of performing, you know, things. It was just his own thing. His stance, he's perfect, like very, you know, like, yeah. People loved him so damn much. That's crazy, man. All right. So, that was Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody. That was quite a performance. You know, Freddie, he just had a way with the crowd. He had a way of how to interpret his songs. And to be honest with you, I mean, the studio version was amazing, obviously. But to be honest, you know, Queen has a way of making their live version that much better and kick it up quite a few notches up. Thank you so much for the request, guys. I truly, truly appreciate it. Maybe we'll get to the Pentatonix now, you know, one in a few days or whatnot. But we just had to pay tribute to, you know, to Queen and Freddie Mercury, you know, legendary band and legendary person. As you guys know, he had a movie, you know, about Queens, but you know, obviously the main character was Freddie. And you don't simply get a movie like that just by not being a legend like Freddie. All right, guys, thank you so much. I truly, truly appreciate all the love, everything. Just you guys have been showing so much love to this little channel here, and I truly, truly appreciate you guys. If you guys like to keep in touch with me or send me a comment for something for you guys. For me to react to, hit me up on my social media, be down below the links, or if not, comment down in the comment section as well. Other than that, if you guys like to support me as a content creator, boom, my Patreon is down below. For as little as $1, you get to choose a video of your choice, and we'll be done within 24 hours of your request, and you'll be put down as a Patreon supporter, like, boom, these. And yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys, all the love. And as always, stay gifted, stay true. Peace.
Perfect.